My breakfast this morning was like being on an episode of Trapped. I had just a little bit of stuff in my pantry and fridge. I had one lone zucchini, so I sauteed that up with some pickled jalapenos and Jones chicken breakfast sausages. And here's the key to crispy tacos is low and slow. I can cook them 5 minutes aside. Seems like a really long time, but you'll get crispy, perfect tacos every single time. Enjoy.